It's a great day at Western GMC Buick, located on the corner of 184th Street and Stony Plain Road in Edmonton. Today we're looking at the redesigned 2021 GMC Yukon XL SLT. We're going to start by taking a look inside the front of the Yukon. On the driver's door, power locks, power windows, power adjustable mirrors, power folding mirrors. We've also got the Auto Express windows, child lock button, and the programmable memory seat. This Yukon comes with the premium Bose sound system. Here we have the power adjustable driver's seat with lumbar support. And up above, we've got the power moonroof. To the left of the steering wheel, we've got the park brake, lane departure alert, traction control, park assist, auto stop start. We've also got two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, some interior lighting buttons and dials, as well as the trailer brake. Next, I'll climb right in and we'll take a look at the steering wheel. On the left side of the steering wheel, we've got the cruise control buttons with forward collision alert and a heated steering wheel button. On the right side, we've got the audio buttons. Here we have the digital dash. We're able to scroll through the dash by using the arrow buttons located on the steering wheel. Up above, we have the programmable garage door opener, the power moonroof buttons. We've also got the buttons to fold that third row seating down, as well as the power lift gate button and OnStar. Here we have GMC's infotainment center with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. This screen displays the outside temperature, the time, it's equipped with navigation, and we are also able to easily scroll or swipe from side to side. This screen also doubles as our backup camera. We're able to change the camera view by pushing the buttons located at the bottom of the screen. Here we have the park reverse drive buttons. Down below, we've got dual climate control buttons with air conditioning, heated and cooled front leather seats. We've got our rear climate control buttons, some USB and power plugins, and we also have the wireless charging pad. Simply place your phone on the charging pad and it will charge your phone for you. Under the hood of the Yukon is a 5.3 liter V8 engine. Embedded in the grille is our front camera. We've got fog lights, 20 inch wheels, running boards down the side. The side mirrors have side blind zone alert as well as the turn signal indicator. Rear tinted windows. The door handles have intelligent access, so as long as you've got the key fob on you, push the silver button to lock or unlock the doors. As we make our way to the back, we've got the power lift gate that we can pop open with the push of a button. In the back, it's quite spacious. We've got lots of cargo room. We also have the buttons to fold that second and third row seating down. We've also got a power plug-in, cargo hooks, and a storage compartment located down below. Last, we'll take a look inside the back of this 7-passenger SUV. On the passenger door, we've got power locks, power windows. As you can see, we've got lots of head and leg room for those passengers riding in the back. On the backs of both front seats, we've got a couple of seat pockets. We also have our rear entertainment system. On the screen, you're able to connect your smartphone or tablet, or simply follow along on the navigation screen. On the back of the center console, we've got two cup holders, the rear climate control buttons, heated rear seats, some USB and power plug-ins, HDMI plug-ins, and a power plug-in located down below. To gain access to the third row, we can use the center aisle or pull the lever located on the side of the seat. In the rear, we've got three additional seats, as well as some USB and power plug-ins and cup holders. So come take a look at the redesigned 2021 GMC Yukon XL SLT today. Or you can visit us online anytime, anywhere at westerngmcbuick.com.